I haven't sung a song in Italian for the very simple reason that I don't speak Italian, and I don't think I know any offhand. So this is as close as I can come to giving you something Italian or quasi-Italian here while we're still within reach of the country. This is about the saint who actually was Italian, but the Swedes adopted her, and they made her into her feast day, into a day leading up to Christmas. And in Swedish custom, the oldest girl in the family is the Saint Lucia, and she wears a crown with candles in it, real candles, which no Italian girl would ever think of doing. It'd be way too dangerous. Here's a truer version of Saint Lucia. Santa Lucia, she wasn't Swedish. She came from Italy, dressed very prettily. Herring she didn't eat, just pasta from whole wheat. Spaghetti and lasagna, she'd lay it on ya. She made a garlic sauce, so strong your eyes would cross. That was her panacea, Santa Lucia. Santa Lucia, she went to be a cook and to clean and sew her Swedes up in Buffalo. Their name was Soderberg, and all they did was work without a hiatus and eat potatoes. They never hugged at all. They lived on Demerol. They had no fantasia, thought Santa Lucia. Santa Lucia had an idea. She took them on a trip to Italy on a ship. She made them dance and sing and give up suffering. She made espresso strong, oh, I guess so. Those Swedes, they laughed and cried and came home satisfied, and they hugged her Mamma Mia, Santa Lucia.